celebration, let's forget your sorrows.
So hot in der Schwacht, im fröhlichen Rat, besorge zu viel bei den lieben Händen, wohl auf unser Hochzeit getanzt und gelacht, das Wort ist in Freude und Heiterkeit enden,
Thank you. Je ne suis pas le ciel dans l'âme. seu bien assur, dat osermando l'amour. Je n'ai pas le cœur de femme.
Would you look at your hubby, Mrs. F?
He sure got his hands full.
Here is for you a nice fresh ice cream cone.
Why, thank you, Mr. F.
And Mr. Olsen, here's for you a nice fresh ice cream cone.
Much obliged.
Thanks, Mr. Fiorentino.
Mrs. Fiorentino, here is for you a nice fresh ice cream cone.
It makes me too fat.
What? No. 5-10 pounds more, nobody can tell.
Strawberry, maple, walnuts.
The gift of the gods to the man.
take care of me.
You have to take care of yourself now, Jack. It's time.
I'll take care of you.
You will?
I'll be your mother now.
I don't want another mother. I want a friend. And a pet.
But it'll be fun. We can live with him.
No, no, no. My house is in shambles and there's hardly any room.
Please, please, please.
Yes, yes, you all shall return home with us.
Cinderella, you shall join us too.
And you shall not return to the castle.
I'll gladly help you with your house. There are times I actually enjoy cleaning.
How proud my wife would have been of us. And how sad that he'll never get to meet her. Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.
Don't say that. Of course you were meant to have children.
But how will I go about being a father with no one to mother my child?
Yes, calm the child.
Yes, calm the child.
Look, tell him the story of how it all happened. Be father and mother. You'll know what to do.
Hello.
Sometimes people leave.
Children will look to you for which one. see a glimmer.
Into the woods you have to grow, but that's the way you learn to grow. Into the woods to find your home, we'll get through the journey. Into the woods this time you go, there's more to learn than what you know. Into the woods, but not too slow. Into the woods, it's near and near.
Per cor non sono capace, e aveva fatto.
to hear the story.
It's the story of Sir Tristan and his passion for Isolde. It was such a perfect motion, I would love.
io fo brecia nel tuo petto, non è cosa sorprendente, son galante e son sergente.
Oh.
I am tired. May I rest here in the shade, if you'll kindly allow?
Why, with pleasure. I deem it a great honor to invite you to a bottle of wine.
I thank you. That was fast. I'm one of the family.
All you other people will return to your work now. The sun is setting.
Adieu.
Adieu.
One moment, please, Adina.
The same old boring story with all the moons and sighs. You want to fight her to return to the city and live with your uncle, who I hear is quite ill and very feeble.
All his suffering is nothing compared to mine. I cannot go away. I have tried to invade.
But if he dies, then you'll inherit his money.
And why should I care?
You'll die of hunger with no one to help you.
To die of hunger alone, it makes no difference.
Listen to me. You're a good boy, an honest fellow. But do not think for a moment that you'll ever impress me like that sergeant. Therefore, to be quite frank, once for all, don't give yourself illusions, for I am too capricious, and you will find that I'm full of whims and fancies, changing like the weather.
Oh, Adina, and why is that?
I advise you to find a new
distance, never, never will forget you. You may scorn me and revile me, but no matter what you do, you enchant me, you beguile me, you can change my love for you.
Yes, I will.
Yeah. piccolo accoglimento, io vi voglio buona gente uno scudo regalare.
Oh, ma no, buona buona, buona che la presenta.
Asi come pur palese, ch'io so innato nel paese, per tre lire a voi lo cedo, sol tre lire a voi richiedo. Così chiaro i come il sole, che a ciascuno che lo vuole, uno scudo ve lo chiedo, in saccoccia io faccio entrare. Uno scudo ve lo chiedo, in saccoccia io faccio entrare, in saccoccia io faccio entrare. A di fatto il caldo vento, gran miracoli può far. A di fatto il caldo vento, gran miracoli può far.
He's a daughter of the fierce of people's needs.
Gran miracoli può far.
Thank you.
which I am delighted.
But I dare say I have never met a fool who said a spread night as there was never one like this. 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 There was never, there was never, was like this. No, there was never, was like this. No, there was never, was like this.
Just a moment, I must ask you one more question. Will you tell me how to take it?
Very slowly, and with caution, shake the bottle well beforehand. Lift the stopper, but be careful not to lose the effervescence, not to lose the effervescence.
Yes.
Take the bottle, then you keep it,
yes.
Then you sip it. But there will be,
yes.
Follow my directions closely, and results will soon appear. Follow my directions closely, and results will soon appear. Great results will soon appear, will soon appear.
Right away, then.
To be quite truthful, one whole day will be required. That will give me time for packing and for getting out of here.
And the flavor
is delicious.
Will I like it?
You will love it. It's a bottle of Bordeaux.
Thank you kindly. I thank you kindly. Perhaps I am a Tristan. La 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 la. But no, I'll take my time. I will not burden her with my sighing just now. Because tomorrow, when the potion takes hold, she will adorn me. Not so much as a glance.
Unless he goes away.
That's good. I'll meet him in his smithereen. Unless he goes away, what is that idiot laughing at? That's what the candy can. What is that idiot laughing at? That's what he's getting happy. I'll meet him in his smithereen. That's what the candy can.
Oh,
good purpose. But the best part, the one I care the most for, is the one that fills up an empty stomach.
They have called the notary. I saw him coming. Now it is all over. No hope is left for me. Oh, Namorino.
Your dreams are now reopened.
You hear, dear doctor?
Yes. The happy old couple has invited me to dinner, and I'm enjoying it to the fullest.
But I am at my wit's end. I'm positively frantic. Dear doctor, I cannot wait until tomorrow. She must love me before that, today, right away.
A madman, it's obvious. You have my elixir. So why do you worry?
Do you mean to tell me that she will love me?
For certain, she and the others. If you would like to hasten the effect of the potion, double your dosage and drink it down. I'll leave within the hour.
Please, dear doctor, sell me another bottle.
If you desire, I always am happy to please my clients. Have you the money?
No, none at all.
My friend, that changes matters somewhat. Come back and see me as soon as you have the money. You'll find me waiting if you hurry down at the inn. I'll give you 15 minutes.
I'm so unhappy.
A thing far beyond me. Adina loves me. She consented to marry me, and still she asked me to wait until this evening.
There is my rival. I wish I could choke him, that big bullfrog.
Now what on earth is the matter with that oath there? Hey, hey, come, take it easy. Why are you so despondent?
I am despondent because I have no money and no way to get some.
Oh, listen, Sonny. If all you need is money, why not join the army? And you will have $20.
Ever the gaining, I belong.
adulation, winning praise and adulation.
Man who has one sweet Adina.
You will find the women staring at the uniform you're wearing, flirting, wish coquette is daring. You will hear them gasp and sigh. You will hear them gasp and sigh. My word, my friend and brother, life is like no other. You'll be wrong to pass us by.
Thank you.
but a bringer of joy, dispenser of pleasure, an advisor to the lovelorn. Anemonino, who brings you all into envy and admiration, all that he has become is my creation.
What nonsense!
You call it nonsense? How wrong you are, how foolish. Then you know the power of black magic, such as, for instance, the powerful elixir used by Queen Isolde.
Isolde!
Isolde! It's I who had the secret of the potion.
Amazing! And that's the potion you gave to Nemorino.
He bought it from me, so he may win the favor of some unfeeling beauty.
You mean he loves her?
He languished and he suffered without a ray of hope. So he decided, as the means of obtaining the magic potion, to sacrifice his freedom and join the army.
His was true love, and I despised it. Cruel girl, what did I do?
It is obvious she adores him.
I despised it.
Eradina, do not go now. If you're willing, I can help you. You are not sick, that much I know now. From your glances, your air of port. If you want it, don't obey me, don't obey me, stop pretending. If you want it, I can give you just a bit to make you well. It will cure you and relieve you through the magic of its spell. If you want it, I can give you just a thing to make you well. It will cure you and relieve you through the magic of its spell. It will cure you and relieve you through the magic of its spell. Casting an aspersion on the power of my potion.
I respect your potion highly, but I want a better version. Nemorino can't escape me. He'll be mine and mine alone.
I can see her tricks are clever, even better than my own. Yes, even better than my own. Yes, even better than my own. My own.
With a twinkle warm and tender, with a tear of sweetest matter, ever since I'll surrender. Come with me, it does not matter. My time I've seen so many who could not resist temptation.
She does more, she does more sly tricks than I do.
your beauty. However, it is better to pretend I am aloof till she herself reveals her true feelings.
Thank you.
What is this? I stand here at attention before my rival.
May you prosper and be healthy, always happy, grow.